Hey guys, we're playing a PS2 game again, and we'll see what it is in a second. Oh my god. What? No. No way. Holy Mario Man is not doing a Sonic game? Not a Sonic game LP? Are you kidding? Yeah, that is right. I am playing Kingdom Hearts 2 for the last time. So I'm going to be doing it on standard because I don't think I'm good enough for, what's his name? Proud Mode. So I'm going to be doing it on standard. Because Proud Mode's really hard. Proud mode's the hardest you can get. Basically, playing with standards around the normal mark. Anyway, we're gonna get the opening cutscene with the new theme song, Sanctuary.
A scattered dream that's like a far off memory. A far off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up, yours and mine.
And here we go, here's the new theme song. Wow. Well, this game originally came out in 2007, 5 years after the original release of Kingdom Hearts 1, so I'm guessing this is why they're using the cutscenes from the old game. Oh. Ah, hello Bastion, how about that? Love this bit. It's a throwback to the last game. And the anthem. But anyway, the reason why I was thinking about doing this game is because it's going to be pretty long when you think about it. Because it's going to be at least 20 parts, so to keep up with it, I'm going to keep doing parts about it, and it's going to be a good game with LP, finally. But yeah, I've been thinking for the past month, anyway, about doing this game. Maluxia. From Chains of Memories. Or Chain of Memories, I can't remember what it's called. And then Rick is running the other way, upside down. I love that bit. And the city is nominated. But anyway, if you want to know what happens, basically, look up the KH Wiki and read about Chain of Memories. That's what I think the game is called. And you'll get the full story between Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. But anyway, since it's the 10th anniversary of Kingdom Hearts, I decided to do this game, and I've been designing for a month now. And there's a new character. Well, in this game, of course. Called Roxas. Basically, this is our first game cutscene. As you will see, the graphics will change.
You have arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Yeah, when you first play the game, it doesn't really make any sense. Then we have some cutscenes from the first game put into the second game. Wow. Well, yeah, it is 5 years on.
Give me a break, I've...
Giving up already?
Sora will never give up.
There are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door... has opened.
What?
You understand.
Dark side. I don't think in this game we actually go against Dark side. So, yeah. We have another cutscene. Wow. They plaster a hell of a lot of cutscenes in this game. Everywhere. And there's Roxas.
Another dream about him.
Twilight Town. So anyway, basically, we're in Twilight Town, and then there's another cutscene. You will sort of get bored with these cutscenes, but hey, they're gonna happen. You do have an option to skip, but for this LP, I'm not skipping them on purpose.
Take you off? Yeah, that's just wrong.
The cipher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cipher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
Now I made three other people. Haino, which was the guy that was just talking. Olette is the girl, and Pence is the guy with black hair. So yeah, just to clarify.
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight. Hey, that sounds fun. What about Cypher? First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs. Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
Blank? What?
What? All are gone?
They can't talk properly.
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Are gone.
No.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too. What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never
they stole the word.
Yeah.
They don't
all
speak
right.
In straight.
Try some recon.
Reconnaissance.
Huh?
And Roxas wipes out.
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
We have another cutscene, but we will have our tutorial right now. Alright, so move the left analog stick to make him run slightly. Tilt the analog stick to make Roxas walk and jump a circle. So I'm just gonna walk. And run, then jump. So anyway, that's the armor shop, so if we need any armor, that will be there. Well, in Twilight Town. The accessory shop's here. I'm currently at 13 minutes for this part. And we talk with Triangle. The candy shop, which I think is the item shop in this world, I think. Well, if you've played Kingdom Hearts before, you will be able to know that we can go to different worlds with the gummy ship. But basically, we gotta get through all of this first. Didn't even have to lift the right analog stick. They're talking stupid again. Basically.